Another one with a fun bass line that I really love. Even more Motown, because that's just a fucking great era of music for bass, especially bass.
Just have to wait.